I'm Dr. Adari. I'm a orthopedic surgeon at Orthopedic Institute, Nairobi. This morning we had a patient, a military officer, who presented to us with a complaint of left shoulder pain for the past 5 months. It was at night, with inability to extend that arm, in other words, move his arm above the shoulder. After evaluation, which included the use of MRI, which is one of the major tools that we use for this diagnosis, we confirmed that he had a complete tear of the rotator cuff. So we scheduled him for surgery, which is an arthroscopic repair of the tear, and this was performed at the current hospital. The beauty of it rather is that it is a minimally invasive procedure, so that the patient stays less in the hospital. Pain after surgery is less compared to if you had to do an open procedure on the patient, as well as the recovery time. Besides the arthroscopic repair, we gave him the benefit of PRP treatment into the joint. And PRP refers to platelet-rich plasma, in which you inject platelet that has been concentrated. We have a centrifuge machine that does that concentration. Then we put it into the joint and promote faster healing than ordinarily would have been the case. And this is what we have done for him. Thereafter, of course, the after treatment care is to immobilize that shoulder, in other words, support it, press it to allow the swelling that is expected soon after surgery to go down. So we'll keep him in that state for about 2 weeks. After that, we'll allow him minimal movement of the joint. But at 6 weeks post-operative, we expect the patient to be able to start actively moving his shoulder, and by the time we get to the 3 months, we actually start pushing the patients towards strength training of the muscles around the shoulder. So we expect by the end of 6 months, this patient will be able to completely get full function of his shoulder.